Oxcarbazepine is an anti-epileptic used in the treatment of partial-onset seizures. In this video, let's find found. What is oxcarbazepine? What is oxcarbazepine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking oxcarbazepine? How does oxcarbazepine work? How to use oxcarbazepine? What is oxcarbazepine? Oxcarbazepine, sold under the brand name Trileptal among others, is a medication used to treat epilepsy. For epilepsy, it is used for both focal seizures and generalized seizures. It has been used both alone and as add-on therapy in people with bipolar disorder who have had no success with other treatments. Oxcarbazepine was patented in 1969 and came into medical use in 1990. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 144th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 4 million prescriptions. What is oxcarbazepine used for? In the United States, oxcarbazepine is indicated for use as monotherapy or adjunctive therapy in the treatment of partial-onset seizures in adults and as monotherapy in the treatment of partial-onset seizures in pediatric patients aged 4 years and above, and as adjunctive therapy in pediatric patients aged 2 years and above with partial-onset seizures. In Canada, oxcarbazepine is indicated for use as monotherapy or adjunctive therapy in the treatment of partial-onset seizures in patients 6 years of age and older. Contraindication. Should not be used in patients with a known hypersensitivity to oxcarbazepine or to any of its components. Caution in liver and renal disease, hyponatremia, heart failure, and cardiac conduction disorders. Avoid abrupt withdrawal. Side effects. The most common include dizziness, blurred or double vision, nystagmus, ataxia, fatigue, headaches, nausea, vomiting, sleepiness, difficulty in concentration, and mental sluggishness. The incidence of movement disorders appears to be lower compared to carbamazepine. Pharmacodynamic. Oxcarbazepine is an anticonvulsant drug that reduces the incidence of seizures in epilepsy by inhibiting abnormal electrical activity in the brain. Oxcarbazepine has also been associated with the development of dermatologic reactions, which can progress from a simple rash to potentially fatal reactions such as toxic epidermal necrolysis, TEN, or Stevens-Johnson syndrome, SJS. There have been rare reports of oxcarbazepine resulting in the development of hematologic abnormalities, including agranulocytosis and aplastic anemia. Mechanism of action. The exact mechanism through which oxcarbazepine and its active metabolite, MHD, exert their anti-epileptic effects is unclear, but is thought to primarily involve the blockade of voltage-gated sodium channels. The opening and closing of sodium channels allows for the propagation of action potentials along neurons in epilepsy. These action potentials can occur in excess of that required for normal function, and the repetitive and pathological firing of these action potentials leads to seizure activity. Both oxcarbazepine and MHD are thought to inhibit seizure activity by binding to the inactive state of voltage-gated sodium channels, thus prolonging the period in which the receptor is unavailable for action potential propagation. This helps to stabilize hyper-excited neuronal membranes, inhibit repetitive neuron firing, and prevent the spread of seizure activity within the CNS without affecting normal neuronal transmission. Increased potassium conductance and modulation of voltage-activated calcium channels is also thought to play a role in the anti-seizure activity of oxcarbazepine. Half-life. The plasma half-life of oxcarbazepine is approximately 2 hours, and the plasma half-life of MHD is approximately 9 hours. Dose. Partial seizures. Adjunctive treatment. Trileptal, 300 mg PO/Q12HR initially, may increase at weekly intervals by 600 mg per day up to 1,200 mg per day. Oxtellar XR, 600 mg q day initially, may increase at weekly intervals by 600 mg per day increments to target dosage range of 1,200 to 2,400 mg q day. Monotherapy, if converting from other AED. Initial, 300 mg PO/Q12HR, increase by 6 mg per day, Q week up to 2,400 mg per day. Reduce and withdraw concomitant anti-epileptic drugs, AEDs, over 3 to 6 weeks, while reaching maximum oxcarbazepine dose in 2 to 4 weeks. Monotherapy, if AED naive. Initial, 300 mg PO12HR. Increase by 300 mg per day, Q3 day, to 1,200 mg per day, divided Q12HR. Bipolar disorder, off-label. 300 mg per day, PO, initially, may titrate to 1,800 to 2,400 mg/day maximum. Diabetic neuropathy, off-label. 150 to 300 mg/day, PO initially, may increase to 900-1200 mg/day, general recommendation. Doses up to 1,800 mg per day studied, with positive results. Neuropathy, off-label. 300 mg PO, Q8-12HR initially, may adjust dose to 400 to 2,000 mg, divided Q8-12HR, maximum tolerated or effective dose. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about oxcarbazepine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.